past records, we sort of write very individually and sort of complete songs on our own before we work together. And then this record, we really wanted to force ourselves to start much earlier, you know? So he and I moved into this cabin where, you know, literally you couldn't do anything without the other person kind of getting involved. It was a small sort of thing, paper thin walls, you know. The effect it had on the record was that normally if you work alone, you can have your idea and work on it enough so that you develop this kind of confidence about it, you know, and you feel strongly about it and you can bring it, and then that's kind of... But when you work in a more collaborative way, you don't really get that chance to gain your own confidence about something. So you both kind of enter into this thing with a lot of anxiety, and it's not as easy, you know. But in the end, it's sort of like more rewarding. You know?